Hey folks, I'm Thomas Dunnell, and I'm here in my developer den. I'm a product maker in the Windows Developer Platform team, but I'm more than just a developer. I'm a dad, I'm a traveler, and I just got back from a great family vacation to Whidbey Island. Pretty good at my day job, but sort of average when it comes to taking photos. Now, thanks to Windows 11, that's all about to change. I've got this great ultra-wide monitor and this beast of a laptop for my development setup. You can see VS Code, Terminal, and the GitHub repo I'm working on, all laid out thanks to this 3-up Snap Assist that is unlocked based on my ultra-wide resolution. But I'm not just a developer, I'm a Windows user too. The future of building great experiences is AI, and developers can create magic, like what I'm about to show you on Windows. Windows provides you rich and powerful AI capabilities built right in. Let's take a look at how developers can fuse AI into Windows apps to bring unprecedented power to all users. Here, on the left, I'm going to bring up the Photos app. I'm going to look through some of those photos that we took on that last trip. The kids hadn't been in a hot tub in a long time, so we splurged a bit on this trip and found a house with an awesome place to soak and a great view. Got a pretty good photo of them taking in the sunset, but it's not really the epic orange sunset I was hoping for. Luckily, with the power of AI, we can fix that. I'm going to edit the photo in Luminar AI. The app uses the Sky AI capabilities to discover the landscape and even the water. And somehow, they've been able to train a model that discovered both the water in the hot tub and the water in the ocean. Let's flip to a mode that shows what the model sees. See how it's identified the objects, including the water, the ground, the sky, and the most important part, Theron and Perry 2. The tech is cool, but what makes this app amazing is how creative it makes me feel. So now, to get that epic orange sunset, I just use the Sky AI technology. I'm just going to pick the sky that I want, and instantly Luminar changes the sky, but more amazingly ensures that the sunset is reflected in all the water. See how you can see the clouds even in the hot tub? Now that's what I call a sunset. The thing is, I really wanted something like this that shows their faces too. So now that I've got that epic sunset like I wanted, I can just apply it to another photo on that same trip. I'm just going to copy, literally, with Control-C what I did, and on this photo, paste it, and boom! Look at how it even caught the tiny bit of water in the intersection right between the logs. And because Luminar is aware of the sky, the ground, the water, and is even human-aware, I can go down here to Face AI, turn up the face light, and bring up some of their natural inner light. Thanks to the power of AI, and the developers that built this app, all the hard work is just done for me, and I get to feel like a creative hero. We can't wait to see what you create with Windows 11. And I can't wait to show this to my kids. They're gonna love it.